Best and worst ways to wash your vulva, let's go shopping. Avoid using soaps as these can be super drying. Using douches and loofahs can affect the pH balance of the vagina, leading to BV and a fishy odour. Feminine hygiene products are a marketing gimmick. They can lead to dryness and irritation over time. I even came across a deodorant. You don't need this. Wet wipes are another no-no because they can cause irritant dermatitis. Stick to a gentle, fragrance and soap-free wash like this one from Cetaphil. If you experience dryness, use a simple moisturiser to wash instead.